with this much power!
I'm not gonna finish you off yet! Someone of evil is here. Deserves to suffer just a bit longer!
Wait! That's 18! He spit out 18! He changed back! He's lost his perfect form!
How lame. That's it. It's all over for you now.
This can't be! This is not gonna happen!
What? What is he up to?
Not good!
You're all finished! In about 1 minute, I'm going to explode! I'm going down. Then I'm taking you all with me. You and the entire planet.
What?
Well, did he just say he's going to explode?
I won't let you!
You better watch it. Hit me and I explode! Only 30 seconds left!
No! No!
What are we gonna do? We gotta do something!
There's nothing we can do. We're done for.
Just 10 seconds left!
Welp, I guess this is the only option we've got left. I can't really think of any other way to save the Earth.
Goku, wait. What are you doing?
Later, guys.
Go on.
You did great. I'm so proud of you.
Dad!
Tell your mom something for me. Tell her I'm sorry. Sorry, King Kai! This was the only place I could think of to bring him!
Goku's energy is gone! Gohan. Wait! Where'd he go? Where's Cell?
It's over. You and your dad did it. Good work, Gohan.
My dad!
Your dad did what he did with a smile on his face. He was proud of how much you've grown. Come on, Gohan, let's head
This power! It's...
It looks like I hit Trunks. You're probably wondering why I'm still alive. Allow me to explain. I have a small mass inside of me. As long as that mass remains intact, my body can continue to regenerate. Once regenerated, I not only regain my perfect form, but my power also increases, not unlike Gohan's. This must be due in part to the Saiyan cells I possess and their impressive ability to increase one's strength and resilience with every near-death experience I have. I was also able to learn Goku's instant transmission, which, I suppose, makes me even more perfect than, well, perfect. You see, Goku thought he beat me, but instead, he's only made me stronger.
You're going to pay for what you did to Trunks!
Hmm?
You're dead!
No! Vegeta!
You're as good as
so much for the Prince of Saiyans. You're next, Gohan. Or maybe I'm am just that much more powerful than you.
Say goodbye, Vegeta. This little game ends here.
May!
You and this whole planet are done for! How about this? This has to be enough power to destroy the Earth and the whole solar system!
I'm sorry, Dad. Everyone. I didn't have what it takes to beat Cell. I wanted to punish Cell for what he did, but I couldn't.